To the bunker. In my imagination, this bunker, this sort of underground bunker, would be like a sort of like a pyramid in terms of its entrance, grand and something. You know, this is all about the work that is protected in here and how important the works are inside of here.
So picked out all of the works to go in the exhibition and then started the process of working with the designer in Southbank to, you know, create the space. My ideas were it out there. Luckily for me, everybody was just like, yeah, let's do it. It was a great experience. I got an opportunity to use my own imagination without it seeming crazy. Do you know what I mean? Which is why Southbank is the perfect place for this.
I wanted it to be quite shocking on the senses. And you don't really get more shocking than bright yellow. Zone one is all kind of surface and I'm strong and it's bravado, and then you get into zone two, which is like, okay, there's other stuff here. It's below the surface now. This is like the stuff that you don't talk about. The plastic curtain idea started off as me wanting to do a feel like a birth canal. That's kind of giving birth to your own issues and letting them rise up a bit, you know what I mean? So you get to go through there. This is where you're going to be listening to the audios in zone two. The whole zone two thing is a bit more about getting below the surface, and it's kind of something you do by yourself. Zone three is all about the comfort. That should be the end of the journey.
I worked with the designer, Stefan. He has a different way of looking at things. I have ideas. He has a way of imagining those ideas in the space. He's got the maths and the science to it.
Yesterday, I met some young guys from Gateshead who were creating an exhibition for Koestler up there. You know, and these are kids that have like been excluded from school and whatnot, and they've just got just life to them when they're talking about this art. And it's like, man, this art is important to these people too. And then I was doing an interview today and I was like, man, it's important to me too.
People in prison know about this, know about the Koestler Trust, and it's important to them, and it's something that's given them life.
There's always a title. There's always a title for everyone. And I believe that. And I think a beautiful thing in life is recognizing what that title is, because I think that's when you become alive and that's when you find your greatness. And I would like nothing more than the people that are part of this exhibition to have that.
So we're here at the private viewing, which is the night before the official opening of the exhibition. I can't believe I'm spending another night in jail. They don't think I'll make it, but I ain't gonna fail. Carry on without me, carry on your own. Tomorrow is the official opening. A lot's happening. I'm taking pictures, I'm shaking hands, I'm answering questions, I'm meeting people. It's kind of the schedule.
You realise when you sit down with a bunch of people making art that your motivation is exactly the same as theirs as an artist. You're really trying to work out your place in the world, but also you're trying to work out, get things out of your head and express them. And it's really very simple. So I see almost no separation between myself and the people that make the work downstairs. So great artists.
I can't seem to express myself in any other way than to just destroy this page with my blood.
And if I can be honest, it did bug me that the man I call my father never really embraced me.
Could he see the weakness in my eyes, the absence of strength?
So it makes me very happy to open this exhibition. It's fantastic to see it here, and it's so great to see the Koestler flourish like this. See you later. Bye-bye.
Love loads in there. Just to even see them in frames on a wall, it's just, whoa.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, now put your hands up, 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 put your hands up.
So there's, you know, particular places that I stand in there and, you know, where you see three of them at a time and it's like, whoa, I just want to stand there for a while.
Well, I've been with Koestler for a long time, over 10 years. They've inspired me by giving me feedback, by giving me encouragement. There's nothing better as an artist than, you know, someone looks at your piece and values it, raises your self-esteem, gives you drive.
The way it used to be, would it be the same if I didn't choose the streets? Back then we had a nice future plan, but visions ain't the same as they proved to be. I miss the music in the morning times, TLC from the crack of dawn till night. However much I used to be a fallen child, you would never sit around and ignore me cry. It ain't been the same from I was about 8, when we used to make the best of such a foul place. Mini milks when a spare pound came, luxury, share a chicken chow mein. Weren't the best of life, but some precious times. When you crack a smile, mommy, I was mesmerized. I'm the reason why you couldn't rest at night. I miss you, mama, trying to get this message right.
I miss you like every day.
This year is the first year that there's 8 of us hosts paid by the Koestler Art Trust just to help our exhibition run, be here to answer questions about prison life, and just kind of in the hope of helping people understand some of the artworks and what might be going through the person's mind when they made that piece in jail or a kind of secure setting.
One of my learners has produced this piece, who's a learning mentor. This was quite meaningful to him because he didn't want to lose a sense of who he was. It helps them with their self-confidence.
Lines will roar, Union Jacks will fly. Trafalgar Day guards speed, my love. Catch the light from the rising sun. Watch the ocean rise and fall. Eyes fixed on the horizon's wall.
To support the work and support the trust, and also support the work of my inmates.
fine example of which is here, which is one of our group works, so that was a nice contribution to make.
Glad to come here and see my work, and I'm very proud to have got that Platinum Award. Yeah, and I'd like to commend the Koestler for giving inmates something to work towards.
Part of the plan, my shared pathway.